January 20, 2023, stocks hit record again. Is Trump the reason? The market is at all-time highs and many say Trump is the reason. But stocks were rallying when investors thought Hillary Clinton would win. Janet Yellen and the Fed may deserve more of the credit for the market's move.